No doubt a healthy diet is essential when trying to lose weight, however, many experts will tell you that boosting your metabolism is like adding fuel to a bonfire of calories. It burns them up. Hello friends, I'm Ivy, please subscribe to my channel. And please press the bell icon for regular update. And share it with your friends, maybe it will help him. One of the best ways to speed up your metabolism is doing physical activity that includes cardio and strength training. Drinking green tea and even coffee can also speed up your metabolism since it contains caffeine, which is a central nervous system stimulant. But if you're not a fan of exercising, green tea, or coffee, then you can try adding some spices to your food. Starving is never the best choice when you want to lose weight because after you return to your normal diet, the pounds will return like a boomerang. Combining some natural ingredient with your food can speed up your metabolism and in the end, help you lose some weight. Scientists from the University of Medical Science in Iran performed a study, which involved two groups of women who have weight problems. During the 12 weeks, the women of both groups were advised about healthy eating, and they consumed 500 calories less per day. The scientists had the first group of women drink 140 grams of yogurt with 3 grams cumin powder per day while the second group drinks only 140 grams yogurt per day. After 12 weeks, members of the first group who had drunk yogurt with added cumin have lost about 14 pounds compared to the group who didn't consume cumin. What is even more impressive, the women who eat yogurt and cumin reduced the fat levels by 14.64%, while the other group by just 4.91%. So how did we come up with 30 pounds of weight loss? If you add cumin to your food throughout the day and eat healthy whole foods, preferably vegan or paleo diet, you can easily lose that much weight. Naturally, exercise helps, weight training burns more fat than cardio. So, what makes cumin such a powerful weight loss spice? Cumin is rich in a phytosterol, a phytochemical, which is known to prevent the retention of cholesterol in the body. Scientists believe that this is what actually accelerates the metabolism. So if you're still looking for the best way to lose weight, maybe it's time to add cumin into your meals. Thanks for watching me, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Please subscribe to my channel. And please stay tuned for more.